As the grandson of legendary football coach Ad Rutschman, you could say winning runs in the family for Adley Rutschman. He was a two-sport standout athlete during his time at Sherwood High School, earning All-State honors in both football and baseball. During his senior year, he was named the Gatorade Oregon Baseball Player of the Year, and it didn't take long for the Oregon State Beavers to come calling. After committing to Oregon State to play baseball, as a sophomore, Rutschman hit .408 with 9 home runs and 53 walks. Rutschman set the single-season program records for hits with 102, breaking a mark set by Jacoby Ellsbury, and RBIs with 83. After Rutschman's dynamic regular season, he cemented his legacy in the College World Series. Amid a star-studded field in Omaha, Rutschman was named the most outstanding player. He set a College World Series record with 17 hits and drove in 13 runs while hitting .567 to help lead Oregon State to its third national title.
This program's extremely special to me. The things that college and the Beaver baseball program have offered me are something I can't thank them enough for. Just the mentorship and the schooling and everything that comes with it, it's all a part of how I got to this point. Coach Casey used to have a saying when he was here that when you left this program, make sure your name's remembered and make sure the next person that wears that jersey knows who you are. And I kind of took that to heart coming in here. I was like, he was a very inspirational person. So when I heard that, it just something about that sticks with you, and everything he says makes you want to be a better person and, you know, want to be a better player.
As you might imagine, that performance garnered some attention from the red, white, and blue. Rutschman committed to playing for the USA Baseball Collegiate National Team in 2018. He appeared in 9 contests and led Team USA in batting average, on-base percentage, and slugging percentage.
It was definitely a great experience. I think just the guys that we had there were such a tight-knit group, to be honest. We had guys that, you know, wanted to hang out with each other on and off the field every day, so it made it a lot more fun. You know, being a part of that and then getting to play against great competition. Each team had their own unique style. Cuba, Japan, they played so much differently. So being able to experience that, getting to talk about that with coaches when I came back to Oregon State the next year was fun.
Adley was named the most valuable player of the 42nd USA versus Japan Collegiate All-Star Series. On the 4th of July in Durham, North Carolina, he was 2-for-3 with a walk, a double, and the game's only run scored as Team USA defeated Japan 1-0.
It's an unbelievable honor to be able to, you know, wear the red, white, and blue. That first experience, I think it was the second game we played on the 4th of July at Durham with the fireworks going off, and we won. In the 9th inning, we had basically a walk-off to win it against, you know, Team Japan. And I mean, that's something I'm going to remember forever. So having that experience, being able to celebrate with a, you know, a great group of guys was unbelievable.
After earning College World Series MVP honors and leading Oregon State to the national championship in 2018, Rutschman followed with a record-setting junior season that garnered Pac-12 Player of the Year, Co-Defensive Player of the Year, and Batting Champion honors. He finished his junior year hitting .411 with 17 home runs, 58 runs batted in, and a .751 slugging percentage. Rutschman topped off his collegiate career by being named the 42nd winner of the Golden Spikes Award, honoring the top amateur baseball player in the United States based on athletic ability, sportsmanship, character, and overall contribution to the sport.
It's a rush of emotions. I tried to keep my cool, as always, but you got butterflies, you know, going through your stomach. You're just hoping to walk straight and shake someone's hand properly at the end of it. But just to hear my name called in front of, you know, the whole stadium there, something that means so much to me and a place that means so much to me, it's everything you can ask for. It's the best. You can't get better than that.
Beaver Nation, tonight we want to recognize the 2019 National Player of the Year for Collegiate Baseball, Adley Rutschman.
to be able to get the Golden Spikes Award is just something that's, you know, out of my fairy tale for me, just because I dreamt about this as a kid. I dreamt about, you know, getting drafted, winning, you know, the Golden Spikes Award, and just being able to be in the position I'm in now. That's the most special thing for me, is leaving college knowing that I didn't have, you know, the regrets of, you know, oh, I wish I would have done this, oh, I wish I would have done this. It's something I can hold on to forever, and because of that, it's very close to my heart and something I cherish. I think it's the most prestigious award that is out there for, you know, any individual in college, and for me, that's the pinnacle of what I could achieve. And to have that happen, and I just still go back to the ceremony that we had in Omaha, being able to go back there, you know, after we had won the national championship the year before. So it was already a special place, but now it's, you know, it's something I'm going to remember forever. With the
first selection, a consensus first-team All-American, he was selected with the number one overall pick by the Baltimore Orioles in the 2019 Major League Baseball draft. That made him the first Golden Spikes Award winner to be taken first overall since Bryce Harper in 2010.
So I got a little time from the draft till I got out of school, and that was my buffer time. After that, it was just basically a parade around to Baltimore, Omaha, Wichita, Sarasota. It was a whirlwind summer after that.
As the number one pick, Rutschman made his professional debut with the Gulf Coast League Orioles, and after five games was promoted to the Aberdeen Ironbirds.
Until you experience your first, you know, 11-hour bus ride overnight, that's when it really sets in that you're, you know, going through the grind of what they call minor league baseball. So it was what I expected, but it was also a lot of fun. When you're living with guys, you know, day in and day out, you get very close to them. So I'm excited to go back just because of the relationships that I've made with the guys there. And, you know, it's a lot of baseball, so, which is good.
3 weeks in as a member of the Ironbirds, Rutschman was then promoted to the Class A Delmarva Shorebirds of the South Atlantic League. With one season of minor league baseball under his belt, Rutschman is looking forward to a strong showing in spring training in 2020.
So I'm just trying to get my body in the best shape of my life going into spring training, trying to make sure I'm well prepared for a 130-game season. And then, you know, during the season, I'm just hoping to, you know, do as well as I can, make a lot of lifelong friends, and hopefully move up as fast as I can.